What's good, everybody? Welcome back to the Roy Sauce channel. Today, guys, we are going to be reacting to Scarlxrd Gold. If y'all have been on my channel for at least a year, y'all know Scarlxrd is my boy. A Scarlxrd reaction was one of my very first videos that, like, to me, blew up on my channel, like, what got me started in reactions. So, just because of that, Scarlxrd videos hold a special place in my heart. I know a lot of people don't like screaming and stuff like that, and personally, like, I'm the same way, but for some reason, I can tolerate Scarlxrd, some of his songs at least. I can tolerate it, and I just feel like that his style and his flow was cold. I feel like that he's different, and that I can, like, connect to him, and that's, I think that's another reason why I can, like, mostly tolerate him as well, but you know, other than that, y'all know his album is dropping, like, tomorrow, I think, right? Or in a couple days. I know it's really, really close. So, if you guys are Scarlxrd fans, make sure that you check that out. And maybe I might do an album review on that joint. But, other than that, guys, I'm gonna get right into the video. Can we admire the fit though? Can we admire the fit? I've been screaming loose, fuck yourself. Let them know. Ain't got shit to prove to myself anymore. Go ahead, get that loot for yourself. Get it on. Moving how I choose. Fuck the house. Yum, yum. Oh, bro. Bro. Yum, yum. He came in hard as hell, though. Exactly how to express themselves in his songs, bro. All his music videos are fire, and even in some of them, bro, he just the way his dance moves just be cold as heck, bro. This man really do know how to just express how he feels in his music videos, bro. It's crazy. Like, this man Scarlxrd is too cold. He got too much swag. Scarlxrd, you know this man has evolved his music since, like, last year, bro. Like, it's, his sound has been constantly changing, bro. This was, like, just a good example of it. It was chill, Like, I really find this one to be more chill than a lot of his other songs. I find it... I actually like it a lot, though. I like the beat. I just find it different, you know what I'm saying? I'm gonna be honest, it wasn't, like, as hype as I expected. I still enjoyed the song, don't get me wrong. I really did enjoy it. But, like, it's... Compared to the other songs, it's not as hype. But I really don't care. Like I said, I enjoyed it. And I'm still gonna keep on listening to him, and I'm definitely gonna be listening to that album as well, because he's been dropping his last few songs have been bangers, bro. And you can tell that this man really changed his sound throughout time. And actually, like, he actually seems a lot more himself now. He seems a lot more happier and a lot more, like, mature as a person. So, like, I'm glad that, you know, he's getting everything together. Tell me what you guys think about the song. If you guys liked it, I'm going to leave it in some of my description box below. Thank you guys for watching. If you guys liked it, please like, share, subscribe, all that good stuff. Please leave some more reactions for me to do down below. And I'll see you guys next time for the next video. Peace out. I said peace out. Peace out. What's at your mama, yo? What's at your sister, your grandma, your auntie? Your auntie get fucked, I got trucker. I dive in that pussy, mix it up like pasta. She fuckin' my partner, I don't got no problem, cause she just a thotty. I could never love her. I buzzin' my brother, like, why we not running the charts? Yo, like, why she keep breaking my heart? Yo, like, why I keep coming up short? Yo, like, why I got all these niggas that be talking shit?